Quay, Jalasi, Delawisi Maya. Hello everyone and welcome. I am Mi'kmaq and I reside in this beautiful unceded territory known as Mi'kma'ki. And I'd like to welcome everyone with peace and friendship. Balalan.
Welcome to this year's Spotlight Celebration for Music Monday. My name is Kirsten McLean and I am the chair of the board for the Coalition for Music Education in Canada. We're so glad you could join us as we celebrate the vital role that music plays in all of our lives as Canadians, from coast to coast to coast. At the Coalition, we believe that every Canadian deserves access to quality music engagement. This year's Spotlight video will be featuring many of our Canadian youth. They are our future. I'd like to take a moment to thank our Executive Director, Stacey Sinclair, and her team for putting together this amazing celebration. I'm so glad you could join us as we celebrate. This year, I'm going to be celebrating with my favorite musicians, my students.
Happy Music Monday!
Feel better when we sing together. My spirit soaring into the clouds. Got the heartbeat in my chest, gives rhythm to my steps. Earth sings with me now. Music is the medicine that keeps me standing tall.
Yahweh, 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 Yahweh. I think back to when times were good. Looking back and doing things we knew we never should. Close my eyes, you understood me like no one would. Hands on mine, you knew me more than I ever could.
I remember that taste like it was yesterday. Like the chapstick that you wore couldn't get off my face. And you call me once or twice and maybe thrice a day. Take the words out of my mouth, I can't reciprocate. I'm thinking back to this moment. Bring me back, take me back to this moment. All I want's to go back to this moment when you were here.
All I ever wanted was to call you mine, but you treated what we had like it was such a crime. And you didn't take the time to wipe the tears you traced when you walked away as they were falling down my face.
Someone take me back to that better place. Close my eyes and all I see is your crying face. Tears fall down, the only image I can erase. Till you're here. I'm thinking back to this moment. Bring me back, take me back to this moment. All I want's to go back to this moment when you were here. Someone take me back to that better place. Close my eyes and all I see is your crying face. Tears fall down, the only image I can erase. Till you're here. I'm thinking back to this moment. Bring me back, take me back to this moment. All I want's to go back to this moment when you were here.
I hope that you can find someone to take my place.
Hey, yo, listen, young maestro. There's a reason I'm the greatest. Julia for short, and I'm not the one to play with. My pen is serious this time. Bar for bar, rhyme for rhyme. I'm the next in line to shine. See, I'm focused. Nothing can stop me. I read the dictionary for fun, so good luck trying to top me. Julia is great. When I step, is great. Any subject, every test, I'm the best. I'm great. I show and prove I'm great. I can't lose, I'm great. Yo, every single thing that I do is great. Julia is great. When I step, I'm great. Any subject, every test, I'm the best. I'm great. I show and prove I'm great. I can't lose, I'm great. Yo, every single thing that I do is great.
My grades are straight A's. See, I know I'm the best, and when it comes to the stage, I rock better than the rest. Hey, you Hakeem the Dream, don't sleep on me. I'm coming for number one, coming for the trophy. So soon you gotta go. Mr. Wilson and Miss Santos both know. And my mom and my dad already claimed it. Julia, that's me, I'm the greatest.
What's up, everyone? I go by Keysha Freshh, and I'm your 2023 Music Monday ambassador. And I'm so excited to be here with all of you guys. Music Monday is so special to me. It means a lot to me because it's extremely important that we all connect through this amazing platform, which is music. Music is the universal language, and it connects all walks, all everyone from all over the place. One thing that we can all use to connect with is music. Music, it doesn't matter what language. We know the beat, we feel the vibes, we dance, we share something really special when we connect through music. It's also extremely important that every child across this country, across this beautiful country that we live in, has access to quality music education. When I say that, what I mean by that is, music is not always as accessible as you may think it is. There are rural parts of Canada that don't get to necessarily have the same type of music education as we may get in cities like Toronto and Vancouver and Montreal. So one of our biggest missions and our biggest goals is to make sure that all corners and all walks get access to quality education, whether that's through instruments, through programs, through having access to internet to be able to stream, download, connect, collaborate. Collaborate's a huge thing. It's something that I do a lot with my friends in the music industry. We collaborate, we write, we make beats together, we make awesome music together. So I'm really, really excited to be a part of this. I'm excited to share this day with all of you. I just had a nominate, Juno nominated 2023 Children's Album of the Year along with Maestro Fresh West called Julia the Great, where I play the character of Julia the Great based on a character in his book, Young Maestro Goes to School, called Julia the Great. The themes in the album are awesome. And so, you know, that's kind of the character that I play. And I'm just really excited to be a part of Music Monday this year. And I'm really excited to be hanging out with you guys. And yeah, have a great Music Monday. Get creative. However you celebrate, whatever you do, have an awesome day. I hope you guys didn't think I'd leave you without some bars. So I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of bars. It's one of my favorite verses. So it goes, they say money, power, respect is the key to life. And if you happy, then you don't need it, right? If you could hustle good or MC tight, you're gonna be fine and just all right. Well, I guess I defy the rules of gravity. I'm not the richest girl in the world, but I'm living happy. And sadly, people care about material things. I could be the wealthiest. I don't care about the bling. I just want to make people happy with the lyrics I come up with. Hear my name everywhere when they bump this. I wish to make kids smile when I tell tales. Oh, you're in a bad mood? I hope you feel well. See, I know not everybody is built the same, but we came from the same image, just different frames. I'm not perfect, nor am I trying to say I'll ever be, but I'm the greatest me that they'll ever be. Instead of reaching for the stars, I'm reaching past them. I opened up my chest and I let my heart grab them. See, I'm inspired by the beauty of the world around me and everybody and everything that surrounds me. If the world was in pain, could I heal it? If the kid was hungry, could I feed it? If the bird was still in cage, could I free it? I could do anything once I believe it. So let's achieve it.
Salut, je m'appelle Louis-Pierre Bergeron. Je suis quatrième corps dans l'Orchestre du Centre national des arts à Ottawa. C'est aujourd'hui le lundi en musique, la journée de l'année où on célèbre l'éducation musicale. Ça semble incroyable qu'on doive encore se battre en 2023 pour défendre l'éducation musicale, alors que ses bienfaits ont été prouvés par de nombreuses études, tant sur la santé mentale que sur la qualité de vie. L'apprentissage de la musique a des effets positifs sur les autres matières scolaires et contre le décrochage. Ça favorise aussi le dépassement de soi, le travail d'équipe, la persévérance, l'expression artistique. Ça brise l'isolement, puis tout ça dans le plus grand plaisir. En musique, j'ai rencontré des gens dynamiques, vraiment intéressants, des grands pédagogues aussi, et tout plein d'amis de partout dans le monde. La musique nous permet de créer, ensemble, quelque chose de beau, de plus grand que soi. Donc, vive une éducation musicale abondante, facile d'accès et ouverte à tous. J'aimerais maintenant vous jouer une courte pièce que j'ai apprise lors de mes études en musique, que je trouve très amusante. C'est la fantaisie pour corps du compositeur anglais Malcolm Arnold.
Thank you. Music is Thank you. Oh. name is Stacey Sinclair, and I'm the Executive Director of the Coalition for Music Education in Canada. Thank you for watching, and thank you to all the students and performers who contributed to this year's Spotlight celebration. Keep watching our YouTube or social channels for a full day of music education workshops, performances, and Music Monday greetings. And thank you for celebrating the importance of music education with us today. Happy Music Monday!